something about a horse and the way that they ride is more than bone and muscle. It's the softness of their eye, and there's something about a horse and the way they run like thunder across the broken plain, as if to take away your pain. Deep, deep down in the recess of my soul, they light the spark of sweet freedom, worth more than silver and gold. There's something about a horse and the way they fly above the ground. And when you finally find it, just can't seem to put it down. And there's something about a horse and the feeling you get inside. And when it all comes together, fingers get stiff in the morning as he ropes his horse out for the day. Out here in the sagebrush and the cactus, folks, they wonder why he won't live this way. He's just an old cowpuncher caught somewhere between then and now. He's just an old cowpuncher loping along somewhere behind an old cow. He's just trying to get by the best way he knows how. Wife for 15 years, she's steady, though she frets about him when he rides away. She knows what can happen out on a circle. Sometimes she'll get down on her knees and pray. She'll say he's an old cowpuncher caught somewhere between then and now. He's just an old cowpuncher loping along somewhere behind an old cow. Yeah, he's just trying to get by the best way he knows how. His line camp living, it really suits him. 20 miles or more out from town. He wakes up and he tends these desert cattle. Yeah, he'll keep riding till his last sunset goes down. He's just an old cowpuncher caught somewhere between then and now. He's just an old cowpuncher loping along somewhere behind an old cow. He's just trying to get by the best way he knows how. Fingers get stiff in the morning as he ropes his horse out for the day. Out here in the sagebrush and the cactus, folks, they wonder why he won't live this way. He's just an old cowpuncher caught somewhere between them.